We are in between a rock and a hard place.
For the police are now more than double. The crazy speaker keeps speaking even in a time like this. We're in from the window.
All right, protesters are trying to find a way in
or out.
Looks like we are in the backside of an engineer room. All right, now we have a leader try to push open the door on the other side.
Okay, police cut off the power again.
No, we got power
on the ceiling, but corridor is all dark, and we heard protester on the front line, maybe heard. And rumor that the police are beating the frontline protester. That's why they call in the medics. And we heard right outside,
people keep demanding turn the lights on. But what if the lights were controlled by a psychopath?
On the outside, police had cut off the power again. It's a sign of